Italy has called for the European Union to follow Britain's strategy to prioritize delivering first doses of coronavirus vaccines. Italian Prime Minister Mario Draghi said new scientific evidence paved the way for the bloc to speed up its rollout of COVID jabs. His remarks came after European Commission President Ursula von der Leyen said Britain's strategy was a risky one. At a virtual EU leadership summit, Mr. Draghi last night said the bloc needs to accelerate its sluggish rollout of coronavirus vaccines. We need to go faster, he said. According to Italian newspaper La Repubblica, the premier suggested giving priority to the first doses of the vaccine was a potential solution. Mr. Draghi said the move should be considered in the light of recent scientific literature. But he also proposed a greater crackdown on European manufacturers shipping vaccines abroad. The European Commission late last month introduced plans for an export ban on coronavirus jabs being sent out of the bloc. However, bureaucrats are yet to refuse any requests by firms to ship their shots overseas. There is growing frustration across the bloc over delays to AstraZeneca's shipments to member states. The Anglo-Swedish firm has been at loggerheads with the Commission after announcing it would slash the number of doses sent to EU capitals. It blamed production hiccups but now says increased production capabilities on the continent means vaccines will be delivered. Commission President Ursula von der Leyen said there was no need to block the shipment of the Pfizer and Moderna jabs because the firms were delivering on their promises. But she questioned whether AstraZeneca, who teamed up with Oxford University scientists to produce a jab, could be slapped by the export ban. The top bureaucrat told EU leaders, if companies don't fulfill their contractual obligations, yet do export, the Commission may decide to make a move under the export regime. Speaking at a post-summit news conference, Mrs. von der Leyen added, we want to see who is exporting where, and I was very clear from the very start that is not directed against any kind of country but is focused on the question, does the company that is exporting a vaccine produced in Europe honor the contract in the European Union? If we look at the pattern, the vast majority of exports is done by BioNTech Pfizer of 95% approximately. The rest by Moderna. Both of them are honoring their contract, so that is fine with us. We are in discussions with AstraZeneca where there is room for improvement where fulfillment of the contract is concerned, so here we have a very close eye on what is going on. AstraZeneca CEO Pascal Soriot yesterday told a European Parliament committee the majority of doses made in the EU remained within the bloc.